Hello, Rob en Saskia Smit hier.
Hello.
We're back. So, Rob did a spin painting. And after this video, at the end, at the last 10 seconds, I will put a link to that video. So if you see a video pop up, that is the first spin painting from Rob. And then you can see some more. But Rob wanted to do another one. So here we go, and this time he has put some silicone oil in a couple of colors, so that will be different from the first spin painting. Okay, go ahead, honey.
Okay.
Let's have some fun.
The three colors with silicone in it are olive green, light blue, and a kind of purple. And I'm just going to make a puddle in the middle.
Yes, with black first.
I start with black. And I'm not sure if it will show at the end that I used black. But it will flow easier when there's some paint on it. Mm-hmm. And I will start the fan to see if it's in the middle. Yes?
Yes.
Let's help it a little.
So Rob has made this spinning machine from a big fan.
I think it's in the middle.
Yes, I think it's perfect.
Okay.
And if you like to see how this is standing in my living room, please check the first video. And then you can see a little bit how Rob made this spinning machine.
In this one I have silicone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know if it's going to do anything at all. But
in the cup it looks like it's working.
Yeah, I know. But I think you need to make puddles on top of each other with silicone and no silicone.
This is working real good.
Yeah, it's so pretty. That one has silicone in it.
This one is the one with silicone, okay. Yes. This one also. Mm-hmm. And this one doesn't.
Okay.
This was the golden eye?
Tiger eye.
Tiger eye.
Yes, very pretty. That are mica. Yeah, mica flakes, pigments, natural minerals.
I can already see what the silicone is doing. Yeah. And the purple especially.
Yeah, I see. It's funky. We are having so much fun, guys, with this spinning machine. We could do this really all day or all week.
Are you ready to see some art being made?
There we go. Murphy.
Start in a few seconds.
Yes. Do you hear the paint splattering to the sides?
Raindrops.
I think this cardboard will look very pretty.
Yeah,
It's so pretty, honey.
I think I have to stop it.
Yeah. The white looks like a tulip.
I just want to look. I'm so curious.
I love it.
There should be a break on the side.
Oh, I will stop it for you. Oh.
This is more than beautiful.
Yeah, I can see that. Looks like resin, but I think we need to spin it a little more because I think there's a little bit too much paint on the center.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
because I see it moving.
Yeah,
but I really, really,
I'm first
really
going to start with the torch.
Oh, yes, of course. No. Silicone is working. I love this one. You know what we forgot to do with the previous one? To get a close-up.
Oh, but you still can.
Yeah, I know.
We made it just half an hour ago.
I know.
Oh, don't tell anybody. They think we are going to make every day another one, but actually we make 41 in an hour.
No, we don't. Oh, I love that. Look, just look at how that white is mingling with the purple.
Yeah.
Amazing. Yeah. And then he puts blue in my lilac.
Blue and white. It reminds me of something.
It's pretty.
Okay, can I turn it on?
Yes, sure, it's your painting. Do whatever you want, Ryan. I was just joking.
Okay. Ooh, it's already mingling.
Watch your feet.
Yeah, story of my life.
Make a pottery wheel of this, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I hear paint splattering to the sides. You want me to stop it a little bit?
Wait.
Okay. This is so funny. Rob is glowing right now.
Yeah. Did you see all the purple?
Yes, I love it. He's so happy. Okay, I'm going to stop it. What is that? We have little triangles or something.
Triangles? Where do you see a triangle?
The cells became a little bit square instead of round. Don't you see that? It's all funny.
Yeah, but
triangles instead of cells.
No, they're not triangles. They're just being happy cells. Having their own life.
I love it very much, honey.
Yeah.
It's very unique.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Yeah, I
and
love it.
It's a big difference with the silicone in it.
Yes, it is. I see that you still have paint left. Did you want to do another one?
I have a better idea. Mm-hmm. Do you want to make one?
Oh, sure.
So you can be happy as can be?
Yes, I will. I will do that in this video.
No?
No?
No, make your
you
own.
You don't want me in your video? Okay, well, I'm going to do one, but it will be on my channel, guys.
I will put the link in a playlist.
Yes, wait a minute and I'm going to give you a close-up of this one. You see one happy Rob here.
Ta-da! This is so beautiful.
Yes, it is.
Just blue and
at
white.
All that iridescent wow. Colors mingling. I don't know if you can see because we have no artificial light now. But it's really pretty. I love it. I love it.
Maybe this will work.
Oh yeah, sure.
And maybe it won't.
Oh no, I think you need to get a normal flashlight for this.
No?
No, this does not work.
No, because there's too much daylight.
I think if you get a normal flashlight, that's what I see Leslie do, then it will show. Because the primary elements paint that we used, that's an iridescent paint. Yeah, now you can see. You see? It's so beautiful.
Let's put it on the right corner.
Oh there. Just look at that. Yeah, you move,
a
honey.
Little, a little lower.
It's so pretty, honey.
Wait.
When it has dried, I will show
you
on our Facebook.
And over here?
Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, it's really, really pretty. Love it. And I'm just giving you an overall look. Oh, it won't focus.
Not too hard.
I think that corner there, that's the most beautiful. I love it.
I love the white in the center. Yes. That's all going real soft.
It's all peacock colors. Love it. Okay, honey. Thank you so much for showing us. And okay, I'll be back with my spin painting, but it will be on my channel.
Yeah.
Rob likes to thank you for watching his video.
Don't forget this one.
Don't forget to give a thumb up and subscribe if you haven't already done that.
Yep.
Okay, see you
next
time.
And if you have any questions, put them below in the comments.
Are you going to answer them?
I might. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.